Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today, I'm going to answer the question, is rye bread good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. If you have watched any of our other videos, you know when you see a starchy food like any bread, pasta, grain, etc., we are going to be talking about carbohydrates. So I want to give you just a brief lesson on how carbohydrates affect those with diabetes before we answer the question about rye bread. I searched several books and websites to find a concise, accurate discussion on this topic, and the Harvard School of Public Health had a great article on it, and here is just a portion of it. When people eat a food containing carbohydrates, the digestive system breaks down the digestible ones into sugar, which enters the blood. As blood sugar levels rise, the pancreas produces insulin, a hormone that prompts cells to absorb blood sugar for energy or storage. As cells absorb blood sugar, levels in the bloodstream begin to fall. When this happens, the pancreas starts making glucagon, a hormone that signals the liver to start releasing stored sugar. This interplay of insulin and glucagon ensure that cells throughout the body, and especially in the brain, have a steady supply of blood sugar. Carbohydrate metabolism is important in the development of type 2 diabetes, which occurs when the body can't make enough insulin or can't properly use the insulin that it makes. So I think you can see why carbs are so important. What we are looking for are foods that are low in carbs or in carbs that our body can't really digest. I call these pass-through carbs. But the fiber content in whole grain pass-through carbs are not digested, but that helps to keep you regular. So, what about rye bread? Well, rye is a cereal. It resembles wheat, but is longer and different in color most times. It is difficult to separate the germ and the bran from the endosperm of the rye. And if you don't know what we're talking about there, go back and look at our video on wheat, and it will explain the germ and bran and endosperm of a cereal grain. This makes most rye bread whole grain because they can't separate and results in a large quantity of nutrients in contrast to refined wheat flour. Now, whether rye bread is good for you depends on the actual ingredients. Rye itself is a very healthy and nutritious cereal grain, packed full of nutrients and health benefits. It is a grain similar to wheat, and like wheat, whole grain rye is much better and much healthier than refined. So look at those ingredients and see what else is in there. Is rye bread good for diabetes? Yes, it is. Just be sure that you check the label. Whole grain rye bread is very low in carbs, virtually zero sugars. I hope this answered your question, is rye bread good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And let me know, as always, if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.